post time. Game six. Game six is over. One to one. Next up, Jesus Hederon, 1-3. The inside. Now turn. Point to one. Next up, it's Rastok and Kriz, 1-4. Gallows forward now. A turn. Out of play. Point to four. Santana, Trevillo, next two. 4-5. All left hand side, return by Durla. Chris from the back. Turn by Sinclair. Last up to the inside, 1-4. Up next, Ray and Larea, 4-7-6. Turn around. Point to four. 17, Restina Manuel, they're up next. 4-7. Cross picked up by Rastok. Point to four. 4-7-8. Last pair for the round. It's Toto and Gallo. Gallo with a reverse. Point to four. That does complete the round. It means all points are worth two. This is possible game point, possible perfect game here for Rastok and Kriz. They'll serve the two. Charles McGrew. Now the turn. Point and game. Rastok and Chris, your winners, 1 second. We now play for third. It does involve the other six teams, so we'll split them up. Winners will meet first up 3 and 5. Point to 5. They move forward. Next pair, 6 and 7. Scoop all around. Turn by Manuel. Skinner on the line. Two all shot, point to 6. They move forward, and the final pair, 8 and 2. Back by Johnny. Now Gallo. Robin back to the inside. Gallo picks it up. Drops Dehara. Robin in plenty of time. It's off the court, point to 2. 2 moves forward, so now we're down to just 3 teams. 5 will serve 6, 2 plays the winner. Cross now with the ring. Point to 6. 6 will serve 2. Possible show point now for the 16. Too high, point to 6, they will finish third. Four, one, six, result is official here on game 6, the winning team.